All right, admit it, the best part of the frenzy returning is seeing me. And also, to a degree, our patented mic'd up segment. And we brought out the big gun to start this season right, the always entertaining Danny Apsher of Prairie Grove. Coach?
I'm saying there's a different kind of fun I gotta get across to you. It's the fun that comes after the game when things have gone well. That's fun! When you score a touchdown, there's no feeling like in the world. There ain't no businessman that gets to sit at his desk and go, yes, touchdown! So I want you to go get him! Go get him!
You get the first.
What are we going to do about the second one?
They let him worry about that guy. You get the first. All right.
Yeah, baby, go!
Get up that way! That way!
Great first, though. You saw a great second, oh, you got in both of them. Just go score. Not that way, that way. And you'd be in the end zone, we'd already be kicking it. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Screen pass in the middle, ball, ball! Holy smokes, I can't believe it. He said he caught it.
And if he just stays outside, we sack it.
Stay outside, dog! Pass, pass! He's holding him on outside! Come on, here, let's take it back! New job, now let's go take it back!
Big thanks to Coach Apsher for doing that. Always a lot of fun to watch. They did lose the game, though, 12-6 to Lavaca. If you want to watch that, see Mic'd Up again, or any of our frenzy segments, just go to our website, www.4029tv.com. That'll do it for us tonight, folks. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget, Hogs and Missouri State tomorrow, 6 o'clock. If you can't watch it on pay-per-view or get to Little Rock, just check us out here at 4029. We'll have all the coverage you need. As we leave you tonight, more scores from around the natural state. Have a great night, everybody.